Ashim Saves the Mangoes. Authors, Ipsita Dasgupta, Rukmini Das. Illustrator, Ananya Brokar Parekh. Publisher, Pratham Books. What can you see in this picture? This is a boy, Ashim. He has a lot of mangoes. And it is a sunny day. And he has a dog. Let us see how this boy Ashim is able to save mangoes. Do you like mangoes? Mangoes are a very yummy fruit which we all eat in the summers. In this picture, we can see that this is a mango tree, and with a stick, we are able to take out the mangoes. And it, on a sunny morning, we can take out the mangoes and take them all to a on a cart so that those mangoes can be sold. And see, we collect so many mangoes. Ashim loves mangoes. This summer, the mangoes are about to spoil. Ashim wants to save them. Ashim is a boy who loves mangoes. I also love mangoes. Do you? But this summer, the mangoes are about to get spoiled or become rotten. Ashim wants to save those mangoes. Baba tells Ashim that if he removes water from the mangoes, they will not spoil. Germs cannot live without water, he says. So what did Baba or Hashim's father tell Ashim? That he can remove, he can take out water from the mangoes, and germs are something which spoil all fruits or vegetables, and germs cannot live without water. So if you remove or take out water, or if you dry the mangoes, they will not get spoiled. That is what Ashim's father said. How do we take water out of the mangoes? Asks Ashim. Add salt to them, says Baba. So now that we know that we have to take water out of the mangoes, how do you do that? So what did Baba say? He said, add salt to the mangoes. So you can see he's cutting the mangoes and adding salt to the mangoes. So when you add salt to something, it sucks the water out, or it takes the water out of that fruit. Then Baba and Ashim keep the mangoes out in the sun to dry. So these are the cut mangoes on which Baba and Ashim put salt, and now they have kept them in the sun so that they can dry and the water can slowly go out of the mangoes. And what happens if water goes out? The mangoes will not get spoiled. They put the mangoes in a bottle with some oil. Oil doesn't let germs from the air reach the mangoes. So what did they do? They took a bottle and put the mangoes, and they also put some oil in it. Why do you put oil? Because there are germs in the air. Even in the air, there are germs which can spoil a mango or an apple. Have you seen? If you keep an apple open, it becomes black. So even germs in the air can spoil fruits. And when you put oil, oil doesn't allow those germs to reach the mangoes. So the mangoes will not get spoiled. Baba, we have made pickle, says Hashim. And what did Hashim and Baba do? By putting oil and putting salt in the mangoes, they made mango pickle. Have you eaten mango pickle? That is also very yummy and very tasty. But mango pickle does not get spoiled for a long time, unlike mangoes, which can get spoiled very quickly. How can we preserve our favorite fruits and vegetables? So we just learned how you can preserve and save mangoes by making them pickle. What else can you do? How else can you save some of our fruits and vegetables? Let us see. Potato slice plus boil plus dry equal to potato chips to be fried and eaten. Any fruit plus sugar plus lemon plus cook becomes jam. So we learned of two ways to save different things. If potatoes are getting spoiled, you boil the potato in the cooker and then dry them in sunlight
and fry them
and then put them in a box and they become your potato chips. I'm sure you must have all eaten chips. Don't you all love chips? This is how you can make chips. And if any fruit is getting spoiled, mango or pineapple or orange, you can just add some sugar and then add some lemon and then cook it. Once you do all of that, what will it become? It will become jam. And jam again will not become spoilt or rotten. It will last for a long time. And you can put jam on your bread and eat for a long time. Tomato plus salt plus sun plus oil is equal to sun-dried tomatoes. Lemon plus salt equal to lemon preserves. So if you put tomatoes and add salt and allow them to dry and put them in a oil bottle, you will get sun-dried tomatoes. Similarly, if you put lemon and salt, you can make lemon preserves. See, there are so many ways of preserving fruits and vegetables that you have learned. So if ever a fruit or vegetable is getting spoiled or going waste, you can use these techniques to make sure that they can be saved.
Difficult words. Spoil, rot or decay. Germs, organism that can spoil food. Favorite, like very much. Preserve, save. Questions. Why do you dry the mangoes while preserving them? How do you make mango pickle? How can you make potato chips? How do you make jam?